Hey, before you watch the video, subscribe to You Dig Entertainment. All praise to the Most High. Thank you, Jesus Christ, for another Thursday. The rest is up to me. Let's go get it. Hey, make sure y'all got y'all masks on today. It's still got that smell in the air. It's still toxic, especially if you have any respiratory problems, asthma, anything like that. It's dangerous out here for you. Found out what happened. Bill Gates opened his ass. He opened his ass and polluted the motherfucking air. You hear me? So the shit you smell in Chicago is from Bill Gates. Bill Gates opened his ass and got Chicago with all this motherfucking toxic shit in the air. Yeah, I found out exactly what it was. What's going on with it, boy? Yeah, so y'all keep y'all masks on. You don't want to inhale the toxic smell from Bill Gates opening his ass over Chicago in America. Yeah. So y'all stay focused on this beautiful Thursday morning in Chicago. Wake your ass up. Yeah, wake the fuck up. I'm gonna drop a video later, do a little bit more research on a young man getting shot and stood over on 47 in Michigan. I think they said it was in March. And they say it was his girlfriend, an ex-girlfriend or whatever. She killed him. And Kim Fox dropped all charges. Yeah. So, I'm going to do a little research and let y'all know if it's men killing season out here and Kim Fox letting this shit happen. I'm going to tell y'all the motherfucking truth. Yeah. So, if she letting motherfuckers get away with killing men, you're going to hear it here first on You Dig Entertainment. Because ain't nobody else going to say nothing about her. But I don't give a fuck who you is. You could be the motherfucking head state's attorney. Or you could be the motherfucking judge. If you doing something you ain't got no business doing, fuck you. Yeah. It's your boy Abdullah Four Really Number One Cap Pillar. I got to give it to him. I'm from the block, so you know I got to give it to him. Holla at you, boy.